The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Reggie from Ayrshire, Scotland, weighing in at 209 pounds, the Superstar.
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want, and we'll see how you respond then.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
The wild card of the Brawley Brutes.
Yeah, Cole, this dude's definitely not playing with a full deck.
And his opponent from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Butch!
I'll tell you, you never quite know exactly what you're getting with this guy.
Butch in the ring and ready to get this fight started.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in? Unleashed might and
tap out. It's over. All in a night's work.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
And here they come.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, the Superstar. From Ayrshire, Scotland, the Superstar.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
And from the Garden of Eden, the Queen!
A matchup like this,
We've seen few superstars push the limits like she has lately.
An undying spirit to prove herself.
Oh no, now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Impressive display of power.
She's in a... Tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely excruciating. It's hard to watch. She should tap.
Victory.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
They are ready for battle.
All hail Zelina.
Queen Zelina Cole. Put some respect on the crown's name.
And from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
Queen Zelina.
Zelina out here tonight, ready for competition. You know, don't let her size fool you. Zelina is as ruthless and as mean as they come once that bell rings.
What she may lack in stature, she more...
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
And the torture rack. The torture rack.
They're going to be broken in half.
is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is. A body shouldn't bend that way. She taps out. Taps out.
All right, that's it.
And that's all she wrote.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Piper.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
Look who it is.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She calls herself the young veteran, Alba Fire.
A woman with plenty of accolades, and she's just getting started.
And their opponents.
Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Catches the leg. Takedown.
Boom. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Clothesline. Off with their head. Stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
And Fire is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Alba has to plot a way to get back into this.
Looking bad for her here.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael, and I'm sure she will tag out.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great win.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
She saw it coming. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a
perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why.
Uh-oh. She could be setting up for a submission here.
Remarkable. And there's the save.
Running Hurricanrana.
Beautiful. You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. walks it out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here are your winners.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Chemistry on point. Teamwork looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.